subscription to my channel. And if you are new to my channel, please, I really love it if you could subscribe and drop a like to this video. So let's get right into it. The last time we talked about creating your binary account, which is the first thing you need to do when starting your crypto journey. When starting your Forex scalping journey. So now, remember the account we created last time, the demo synthetic account created last time. So this is it right here. And today I'm moving on to the next thing, which is adding our crash and boom indices to our MetaTrader 5 app, so that we can be able to analyze and do other stores. So okay, right now we are going to be focusing mostly on scalping the crash and boom indices market. But some people, when they open their, because I get this a lot, when some people open their MetaTrader account, their synthetic account, this is what they get. They get volatility, staple and index. Most people don't know how to get their crash and boom. So that is the purpose of today's video. So now, once after opening your MetaTrader app, the next thing to do is to click this icon right here. The pencil icon at the top right corner of the screen. Once you click on it, click on the plus icon. Once you click on it, the next thing you have to look for is your crash and boom indices. Because of I've added mine before, so this is it here. And for most of you might see it there already. That is it. So we are going to click on the crash and boom indices. Then that is your index that you are going to be trading on or scalping, whatever. So all you have to do next is just click on it, and it will add automatically. If you also want to trade your step indices, trade break and the like, you can just keep clicking on them, and it will keep appearing. So yeah, we now have our crash. So now we can scroll through our crash, our boom, 500,000 crash, and we can now begin to trade. So that's all for today's video. If you enjoyed this video, if it's helpful, please kindly drop a like and subscribe to the channel, please. It will really help me to reach others. Okay, right here, I'll be showing you guys how to. The next video will be on how to trade using several strategies. I'm still using my demo account to teach for now. Till we've gotten to a particular time on the series, on the Forex Scalping series videos, then I'll use a live account to teach so that I can know how real this is. So the next video I'll be showing you how to set your indicators and how to trade using several strategies. So I'm currently using one of my strategies that has been working very well for me, and right here there is also a buy signal for me. So if I open this trade right now, I'll be in profit in few minutes time. But next video I'll show you all how to do this by yourself. So thank you very much for taking the time to watch this video. If you have any questions, you can message me through WhatsApp WhatsApp is basically, or Instagram. In the description box. I appreciate you coming. Thanks very much. Don't forget to subscribe and drop a like on this video. Stay blessed. Peace out.